born like P. Diddy. I grab my glasses. What's out the door? We about to hit this motherfucking city! Before I left, I brushed my teeth with the bottle of Jack. You wanna know why? 'Cause I'm a mother.
song has always been for you, but especially tonight, especially at Love Lab, and especially Pride Month. This one is for all of my LGBTQ animals, my fans, my friends, my band members, and my family. We are who we motherfucking are! So I think I should probably take my ass out a little more, yeah. It's in my DNA. Equality is part of my constitution. And I had a friend tell me last night, he was probably more eloquent than I'm gonna be, but he said, don't wait to love yourself until fill in the blank. And it just struck me because I'm always that person that, you know, I feel insecure or I'll love myself when whatever. And fuck that, I'm gonna love myself right now. Because this is all we have, and I just wanna encourage everybody here to not only love yourselves, but love the person next to you and love the people around you. You do not know what they're going through, you do not know what they've been through. And all I can say is, love is the fucking answer to everything, that's all I know.
Just love the word fucking, holy cow. Same words to say.
I fucking love you too. This next song, it might not be a song you guys know, but I really just wanted to play it because this is a song about not letting mean bastards ever get you down.
I can say what words.
Too many people, but it ain't. But it ain't has been things too long. And I'm so sick of crying. Let it out. Darling, what's it for? Oh, I could fight forever. But life's too short. Don't let the bastards get you down. Oh no, don't let the assholes wear you up. Don't let the mean girls take the crown. Don't let the scumbags screw you around. Don't let the bastards take you down. I've been underestimated, but it ain't on my entire friendship. This is amazing. Okay. Are you guys having fun?
Yes, motherfucker.
Fuck yeah. Do you all feel loved and safe and happy and fucking proud? Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. I love this music right now.
I don't know why, but I'm so nervous. This song means so much to me, and I just want all of you to know that this is for anybody out there that's dealing with whatever you're dealing with, because baby, we all got shit. So please feel free to sing this one with me. This is called Pray.
Cause something.
Are you ready to go insane? Alright, jump with me. This place about to Chase kid, cause I know you don't care what my middle name is. I wanna get naked. fuck him. So, my favorite drug in the entire world is love. So this next song is about love and drugs.